up the truck.
When we have him blocked in, we take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked-out state. Problem is, he's the first one they talk to if that happens. We gotta make this look like a prison break. Great! They're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the Booth Tunnel soon.
I'm in position, Peggy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing?
Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
Hey, buddy, get this thing out of the road, will you?
I think we might have a problem here.
Come on, Nico, take them down!
They're trying to break them out!
I'll handle the prisoner.
I'm gonna be okay. I'm gonna be okay.
We gotta lose this heat before we can send this fucker where he's going.
Dispatch 3 units from West Michigan.
All right, I'll try to lose these fucking cops.